De Pere is kicking off its summer of celebration in honor of the city's 125th anniversary. The East West Music Festival is new this year. Appleton recording artist Corey Chisel will perform an opening showcase tonight.
And all of the shows are free and indoors, so it's virtually weatherproof, and we encourage people to go from spot to spot.
Organizers say they want to emphasize original music. They will have 75 performances at different venues this summer.